Two things that Jesus Christ came and died, that you and I might be saved. You know what he did? Number one is to pour out grace, moving us into the world of endless possibilities. The second one is that he has poured out grace so that we are empowered with light and we can actually show people light. Apart from these two things, you're just wasting time. You're just wasting time.
This is Faith House Leadership Church, one global leadership